Taos Pueblo. And this is the only Native American homes that are a World Heritage Site, UNESCO. And a National Historical Site. This is the church. This is St. Geronimo Church. This here is the most famous of the structures. And they've been living in this long before the Europeans came. Still continuously used, and people still live in it today. And the village has no electricity and no running water. Very, very cool. So super special. See how people are living long, long, long ago. These ladders to go from story to story. Here's their only source of water, which has more water than the other day when I came. Pretty cool, pretty special. Here's the old St. Geronimo Church. What's left of it. The other one's pretty old too, but this is the original one. Here's the graveyard.